Okay, welcome back everybody. We're with Jath today and we're taking a look at his ship on lineup review. So what's the name of this ship, bud?
This is the Pyro GTX Mark X.
Oh, Mark X. What's different about the Mark X?
This is a much larger version. The other one's actually a fighter-sized one.
Yeah, true. The last one was smaller. Interesting. Same signature style?
Yep.
Is there an interior to tour on this one?
Yeah, it's right between the two thrusters. There's an entrance.
Okay, okay. Getting ready to ram the door.
Get behind the core.
Leave this here. Right. I think he's opened the door. Yeah. No, we're not squidging it all the way down this corridor. It's too long.
Yeah.
Okay.
Please forgive me if I'm a little bit late in talking because I still got the stream on. I can't turn it off for some reason.
Okay. Well, basically, you've got all these different readouts. I'm just going to leave the screen there so people can see what's going on with that. We've got some extreme precision penetration weapons going on down here, guys.
You like that?
Yeah. Penetrates deep into enemy ships with nominal collateral damage. That's what it says here.
That's the idea.
So, power shields. More stuff. Insert name here.
Where?
Yeah.
Special mention to the makers of Descent 1 to 3. Yeah, I thought it looked like something familiar.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, look, we were all sitting in this. Yeah, this was in in the sitting. I remember, but we can't sit yet. So, unfortunately, there won't be any sitting today. But that's it's coming to a Starmade near you. Soon.
I sat here.
It's got these multicolored joysticks of Doom. So, all in all, awesome ship.
You want to see the smaller version? It'll be a quick one, too.
No, this is fine. We're just going to take another look around the outside. Right. Got a lot of ships to get through, you know how it is.
Yeah, of course.
I like the beacons that you've got on the engines there. That really makes the glow from the different colored crystal blocks shine through.
Speaking of beacons, I went and fought some pirates earlier today with this thing, and they managed to knock out one of my headlights. Mm-hmm. That's about all the damage they did.
Oh, right, I see, yeah. Well, what are you going to do? I suppose you could put some crystal armor over the top of them there, look.
Yeah, I'll probably do that.
Crystal gray. So there we go. Name of the ship one more time?
It's Pyro GTX Mark X Corvette.
And is it available to download on the dock?
It is.
It is, so go over there and download it. You could be flying it around in the next 10 minutes. So that is...
Yeah, the smaller version is also available.
And your name?
Jath.
And his name is Jath, J-A-T-H, guys, so search on that. So there it is,